welcome back. Well, it's called Light Up the Night, and it's this Saturday night. It's a great run for a great cause. Gay Jacob and Sonia Martinez are here with us to talk about the event. Welcome to the show.
Thank you for having us.
Well, Sonia, let me ask you first, for people who aren't familiar with the Beautiful Dream Society, what is it and what do you all do?
We were founded here 4 years ago here in Oklahoma City, and we are a faith-based nonprofit organization that fights exploitation here in the city and also in Lesotho, South Africa. We have a couple of different programs, shelters, homes. We provide assistance for those women and children that have been really affected by this crime in their families.
Okay.
Yeah, and so explain, I mean, a little bit, you said exploitation. I mean, what exactly are we talking about?
We're specifically speaking about human slavery.
Yeah.
The term now these days is human trafficking.
And it's a big thing that everybody's talking about. It's kind of becoming into light now, I guess, that it's happening here in our own state.
Mm-hmm. What I'd like to say about that is in the year 2000, that was the year that the very first piece of legislature was passed federally, making this a crime. So for us to be really having all this discussion about it 14 years later is a really good thing.
Yeah.
We've got a long way to go, but it's a really good thing.
Mm-hmm. Okay. And this event is going to benefit the society. So, Gay, can you kind of tell us what's going to be going on?
Well, it's our Light Up the Night 10K, 5K, and 2K fun run. It's a glow run. It's being held at 7 p.m. at Stars and Stripes Park, which is just north of Northwest 63rd in Portland. We have all kinds of activities. We have a face painting, glow face painting, mm-hmm. glow body paint, glow items for sale. We have glow mohawks and glow shoelaces. So it's really a family fun event.
Okay.
We'll have the run in the midst of it, and then we have a concert going on with War Acres, the Erica James Band, who is just recently on your program, and also Aranda.
All right.
All based here in Oklahoma. Wonderful artists.
Yeah, and Aranda was here talking about it a couple weeks ago.
Yes. Yeah, they were.
So you've done this during the day before. You've moved it to the nighttime. What made you decide to go nighttime?
Well, we just wanted to add an event that would draw more people overall, and so we added the concert, and then we just thought that these glow runs are a blast, and so many of our friends are involved in them, and we just thought we want to be a part of that, and we think that would draw a new audience in for our runs besides just the runners.
Definitely.
So we're very excited about it.
Now, is it too late to register or people still want to run?
No, they can still register, and in fact, we're keeping the registration open through Friday night, and we're also keeping the price the same. So it's $42 to register. We had originally planned on a price increase, but we have decided not to. So
that's great. And then afterwards, I'm sure people, you'll be there where they can ask about how they can help with human trafficking.
Absolutely, yes.
Okay, wonderful. Yeah. If you want to get more information about what you guys do, where can they go to do that?
They can email info@beautifuldream.tv, or they could go online, which is beautifuldream.tv.
Okay, that's perfect. Great. So this Saturday night, Stars and Stripes Park, and for those of us who are maybe not going to be up for getting out and running, can go listen to some great music and support the cause.
We're going to have great weather, and it's going to be a beautiful summer night. Just come out with your families and hang out. And we have food trucks.
We
have six food trucks, the Hall's Pizza Kitchen, we have Roxy's Ice Cream Social, we have Green and Grilled on Wheels, we have the Shaved Ice Truck, we have all kinds of food items there, healthy and not so healthy.
We've talked about this, so if you're setting up an event and you like now, we have to have food trucks. It seems like everybody has food trucks now. You always
They're
have
the best.
Absolutely,
After glow party sounds like a blast too.
I know, you might like see like Drew and I at like the ice cream truck while everybody else is like already run. And
we'll have our glow face paint on, we'll be eating ice cream, watching Aranda, it'll be great.
Yeah, that's awesome. Well, thank you all so much for being here.
Thank you.
Be sure to check it out this weekend at Stars and Stripes Park.
Yeah.